Pfizer COVID pill. Company signs agreement to enable generic manufacturers. Pfizer recently made an interesting move. The company signed a license agreement to increase global access to its COVID-19 antiviral pill. With this, more entities in poor regions can manufacture the experimental drug. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. On Tuesday, Pfizer signed a licensing agreement with a medicines patent pool, a UN-backed public health organization. The main impact of this agreement is permission for generic manufacturers to make the pill. This can support 95 low to middle income level nations. That represents around 53% of the global population. Here's the bonus effect of that agreement. Manufacturers in poor regions don't have to pay Pfizer as long as COVID-19 is an emergency global health threat. Pfizer will not receive royalties on sales in low-income countries and will further waive royalties on sales in all countries covered by the agreement, while COVID-19 remains classified as a public health emergency of international concern by the World Health Organization, Pfizer said in a statement per CNN. At present, Pfizer is yet to submit requirements for authorization to the US FDA. The company intended to do it before the month ends. In the UK, Merck already gained approval for its COVID pill. Like Pfizer, Merck also agreed with a licensing agreement to support 105 generic manufacturers in low to middle income nations. Pfizer's antiviral pill, paxlovid, is a protease inhibitor designed to block an enzyme used by coronavirus to replicate. It is a combination of two active ingredients, one being ritonavir at a low dose to slow down the breakdown of BF07321332. This would let the latter stay in the body longer at higher concentrations. Clinical trials showed that the antiviral could cut the risk of hospitalization or death by 89% among non-hospitalized high-risk adults with COVID-19. Right now, the drug is limited to adults with mild to moderate symptoms at risk of severe disease. Adults with at least one pre-existing condition may also get this drug. The treatment duration based on the trials is 5 days. What's your impression of Pfizer's latest move? Is this enough to help countries in need of their help against COVID-19? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Yeah.